So, hi there everyone, and welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, we are looking to... We've got a few issues that we've got to deal with. And one is... Dan, that's kind of half the issue. Is maintenance in this, because we're not getting enough steel made. And the other thing as well is, and that's because we're not moving enough stuff around quick enough. Also, we're not making enough steel at the moment, so I need to up that. So, yeah. I'm going to see, can I just copy this bit quickly? To demolish part of that. That go from there. That one into that, because that way then I've got this one. It's not going to build at all, because we're sure going to be short of some materials, but we'll get what we can build. And the trucks are busy because at the moment there's because the next thing I want to get onto is glass. may have to change the pipe work on this slightly and put another pipe off that one, but boost the speed of those. This is just recovering from an issue I had with copper, so I've actually increased the copper production as well, which now seems to be a bit of overdrive happening there, which is nice. Steel is kind of also recovering from an issue down here, so I had to put more vehicles on here, which we've now got plenty of. Technically start that one running. The original pipe, the original ones. And that was paid up provision to them. That one done. That's that one done. Right. Hopefully that will all work fine. But that should increase our steel output. The digger there, which I want actually down in that bit. Didn't watch this for a while and all of a sudden found out it had started clearing all this bit, but you can see that we've got the new forestry trucks, vehicles. So these are going through, knocking down trees like nothing on earth, so that's good. That gives us another area that we can technically build in. But right, let's get on to oil will be soon because we're at 17. But I want to get some more bits of this done because it's going okay. But glass is our issue. Now, we've already got part of it built because we've got the salt water, the brine coming off of here. What I'm going to do here now is got some tanks there. I'm going to take that line back a bit further. I it even has to be one more. Right, I'm gonna put that there. Now we've boosted that, these things have been built not like nothing on earth. I mean, that's also the fact because there is a massive storage of them. Where are we at over here? No. Yeah, here. Right, we're actually going to slow that down. Because we're putting pressure on our electronic side of it. Fairly full, that's fairly full. Oh, there's not enough power. Okay. I did not expect that. We copy that to there. Why is it having to go that way? Because how long ago we built some of this stuff. I mean, this is going to use up most of our supplies again, but I'm going to upgrade that little bit of pipe. Yeah, it's because power's down. Boost those again. Gotta get this one. It just knocks out everything. I sped up that pipe. Right, that should then boost power. Maintenance struggling because of steel. Getting these spun up. There you go. They've kicked in. Oh, right, that was an unexpected issue. Right, so now everything's back working again. They're getting supplies. You're going to start production again. Just improve the supply-ish, the chains. Right, I'm going to do stuff with naphtha. I've got to as well because it's building up like nothing on us. I've expanded the heavy storage. Now, one thing I've noticed in this one is my, I mean, I haven't turned these up fully because I didn't need to. Do you know what? I'm actually going to turn them up a bit more. Because, I mean, I've got plenty of this, actually. Oh, this is all good, this is done. I had to increase housing because we were suddenly getting absolutely destroyed there. Right, glass. So we need to make salt. Is it in there? Pipe it round the corner. there. Actually, we will put another storage tank in just so it levels it off. So we're going to be using that recipe. If I've got that other digger now. I do. Where am I gonna put you? Yeah, you sorted yourself out, you started digging out the mountain. Truck, actually, no, they'll go in here. Right, so that'll be salt. We then want to do, because we want to head toward, we're working towards glass making. Glass mix. So we need that means we're going to also have to have there. Right, so you're doing glass mix, we're going to go straight to that one. So it's sand and limestone. Sometimes you've got to make it work the way it needs to. It'll be sand, limestone. So we need to go over here to Yule. Set up the next. We want more storage. And then we want a pipe coming off of there. So you should see these fills tank now fill with this means that these up here is going to technically probably need more vehicles. Not there. There. We'll just have to keep an eye on that. See, we've run out of glass again. That's glass mix. How much are we making? 48 every 60. A little bit overkill, but I need to go in there. So blast furnace can use. I've got enough of four. So we put you there. Put there. like so. I'm gonna go for that one. Where's my sand? Where's my sand deliveries going? Need to add one to this. We then need actually what I'll do is I'm going to put again, Molten Balancer. Then got glass makers. This way. Then I'll upgrade that bit. Warehouse. Actually, I'm going to turn it, put it there. Except over one. So that why aren't we getting sand? I think I need a digger onto there, so if I'm going to take... Take one of you away for now. Another couple in there. I might have to actually make something I haven't actually had to make before, which is, you know, somewhere that makes sand. Actually, saying that, I have got a beach over there, a sand pit there, massive beach there, yeah. Not enough workers. That's very good. The copy and pasting is really useful. I'm going to take that off boost. And those. The copper plant's struggling. Oh, it adds to the fun of it all. Adds to the fun of it all. We just need to get some sand coming over here. But yeah, that's going to be our glass plant. So we've made use of the space. We've sorted out steel. We've sorted out power. Yeah, quite a few bits today. But we've got to get this sorted out because it just stops us exporting or importing. I'm actually going to end up digging this ramp away. I'm going to have to put another ramp in up here in a second. Yeah, that'll maybe be one of the things I'll do. Like, comment, subscribe, come back next time. We're going to be off to work, move on to oil, product changing, well, bringing in oil from outside source because we are 13%, which means we're going to need to put more accommodation in. So we may move some of this just to give us the space to fill in that bit there. Food wise, yeah, we're fine. I mean, we've got stuff in storage. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe. See you all next time. Bye bye for now.